Kellogg must have stopped you. Search around, see if we can pick up the trail.
San Francisco Sunlights.
Dog meat pick up the Santa
Kellogg's can? Preferred brand, all right. Okay, boy. Let's track him. I'll need your nose to track Kellogg, boy. Bloody bandages.
I'm telling you,
dog meat can track this.
That nose is second to none.
What do you think, boy? Enough to go on?
Sounds like Ellie needs to talk to you. We should head back to the office next chance we get. Thank you.
decoy, huh? Clever.
vital signs.
Damn.
Attention, the party happened.
Lower your weapons immediately.
What have we here?
Error. System corrupt. I can't feel my legs.
This had to be Kellogg.
Signature confirmed. Assailant Kellogg. Known associates.
We're still on track. Hopefully he's not much further.
Lost the scent, boy? What have we here?
Error. System corrupt. I can't feel my legs.
Just tell me where Kellogg went, tin can.
Identity of assailant, Kellogg.
We're still on track. Hopefully he's not much further.
Thank you.
What do you think, boy? Huh?
Feel it. Look
around. Is this our man? The place, huh? Is he in here, boy?
I knew dog meat would sniff our man out. Let's you and I take it from here. Give our four-legged friend a break.
Thank you. engineers had no bearing on the program's spy situation.
Thank you. hostile sensor reading detected. Attacking enemy.
Looks like the last time I got a checkup.
Fascinating. Frozen TV dinner. Last time we met, you were cozying up to the peas and apple cobbler.
bought a better lock, huh?
Sorry, your house has been a wreck for 200 years. I don't need a roommate. Never expected you to come knocking on my door. Gave you 50-50 odds of making it to Diamond City. After that, you need to come and I'll chew you up like a turkey.
Some folks never lose their fondness for living in the basement.
Look, you're pissed off. I get it. I do. But whatever you hope to accomplish in here, it's not gonna go your way.
Thank you.
engaging hostile life form.
Sensors. You got guts and determination. It's admirable.
back.
Still someone alive under all that gear?
So, here we are. Funny, huh?
You murdering, kidnapping psychopath. Give me my son. Give me Sean, now!
Right to it then, huh? Okay. Fine. Your son, Sean. Great kid. A little older than you may have expected. But I'm guessing you figured that out by now. But if you're hoping for a happy reunion, ain't gonna happen. Your boy's not here.
Tell me where he is, damn it.
Fine. I guess you've earned that much. Sean's in a good place. Where he's safe and comfortable and loved. The place he calls home. The Institute.
So where is it, huh? This Institute? How do I get there?
Haven't you been paying attention? You don't find the Institute. the Institute finds you. You open the closet, it's just a closet. You can never find the monster that hides inside. Not until it jumps out at you. But I think we've been talking long enough. We both know how this has to end. So, you ready?
You know I am, Kellogg.
Giving us any bull. Your son really is on the inside. Even on
Valentine.
We know where your son is, but even I don't know how to find the Institute. And they built me.
There has to be a way, Nick.
We're in the weeds here. Time to take a step back, bring in some fresh eyes. Only person I know willing to snoop up the Institute's tail feathers is Piper, the reporter in time. City. I say we head her way. Talk this through.
Diamond City it is.
Hey, chin up. I know the night just got darker, but it won't last forever.
You see that big blimp? What's the Brotherhood of Steel? Why are they here?
Did you maybe want a adventure or something? I guess you have a new option.
You want your meat sliced thin? You can cut it your damn self.
I've got a few minutes.
Remember, bloodier is better.
Thank you.
that synth freak at arm's length. You understand me?
Around here, we call your haircut the scab special. A little flecks of blood, give it a personal touch. You should think about getting a treatment.
Maybe later.
I gotcha. No problem.
Hanging out with Valentine, huh? Good for you. Nikki's good people. Ah, you know what I mean.
Wow.
You're that new girl, right?
Yeah, I'm the new girl.
Well, it's good to have you here. Names are...
Let's see what you have.
Self-defense at its best. Don't walk outside the wall undefended. Everything I got will keep you safe.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
Don't forget to stock up on it.
Good. won't. swatter. Swing swatter.
We can talk about guns, or maybe you want to consider.
Protection for sale!